ring hanging around my neck. That's gold. Show me some respect. Oh, I thank God every day that I woke.
Hey guys, so for Vlogmas Day 2, I'm going to be showing you some new stuff that I got and that I haven't tried yet. I might do a review on it sometime later. But I'm going to be showing you some new hair products that I've gotten. Number one, my hair is so thick and long that you gotta try and find something that ain't. My hair gets frizzy a lot, so it's hard to find something for my hair that, you know, helps with frizziness, especially early in the morning, especially all the humidity where I live. It gets, like, I'm wearing long sleeves. One day, you'll be wearing a long sleeve and a jacket, like right there. I'm wearing a pink jacket today. And another day, or a few days later, you'll be wearing shorts and t-shirt and tank top. So, where I live, weather is pretty messed up. But, so, humidity and everything hits my hair like that. Anyways, so I'm going to show you some new things I've gotten. And sorry for the late upload. I have not been home mostly all day. I was home this morning, but I really didn't feel like filming anything this morning. So tomorrow I'll probably get something together, or I'll film after a while and I'll upload it tomorrow. So you might get an early video tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 3. So make sure you go check out my yesterday's video, which was the Musical.ly compilation that I uploaded yesterday. So make sure you go check that out. So without further ado, I'm going to show you. So, I got the Garnier Whole Blend Smoothing Shampoo. It's like the coconut oil and cocoa butter. This is the shampoo, and it's pretty cool. I never tried it, but it smells good. I'm going to try it tonight whenever I get in the shower and wash my hair. It smells pretty good. It smells just like coconut. It's like coconut oil and cocoa butter. All of this was purchased at Walmart that I'm going to tell you about. And this is the same thing except for it is the conditioner. And probably it smells the same thing. Except it's like a little off. Yeah, it smells like just like lotion. But it ain't lotion, it's conditioner. So this is just like that. The last thing that I got was this leave-in conditioner detangler from Aussie. Use detangler for my hair whenever I am brushing my hair, like in the morning time, you know, after I done slept on my hair and everything, and my hair gets kind of like really tangled up. So I was about out of it, so my mom picked up this Aussie hair insurance leave-in conditioner. So it's like Aussie. I love Aussie. I like the shampoo, and plus I like the Pantene. I like all those. So that's been all the hair products I've gotten. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you leave stuff down below for me to do for this rest of this month. Next week will be kind of mixed up, so I might have to film a few new videos during the day and edit them and just post them on the days. Because next week is going to be back on schedule with everything. I'm going to school. Tomorrow I actually have to do some school. Kind of get caught up with some school tomorrow. Yeah. And today's day is the 2nd of December, so day 2 of Vlogmas. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. I'm going to edit this video real quick and I'm going to upload it to you guys. So I'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and everything like that. So I'll see you guys next time.